Thank you. Got busy.
It's not too bad.
I can stay and help. My grandmother will understand.
I'm sure she would.
I won't be long.
Where are my biscuits?
They're coming, Ma.
I like to have biscuits with my tea every day at this time.
Yes, Ma.
Mom, I brought you some rice. Welcome to South Africa, Tadima. I hope you had a good journey. I hope you enjoy your stay here.
The girl needs to be brought back to a decent way of living.
Amina, you're late. They're here already. Hurry up inside.
Who's here?
Where are you going?
Inside?
Like this.
Like this. Mom, this is who I am. What else do you want me to wear? No. No.
Amina, your grandmother will only be here for another 6 months. Then you'll probably never see her again.
Mom, I...
Amina, please. Just this once. Amina, please don't embarrass us anymore. Please. Having your grandmother here is difficult enough.
Do you really think I could marry a boy like this, Mom?
Your grandmother thinks you should marry whoever she pleases.
And we both know that I won't. You know, my father doesn't care.
My father wants a quiet life.
So do I. And I want my life. Nobody else's.
My mother ruined my life, Amina, by what she did. And now she's ruining yours.
What did she do exactly? How dare you blame her?
Who else is there to blame, Amina? She's made you into who you are, and who you are...
I like what I am.
I'm sure you'd like to stay and talk with your grandmother, but I don't want you driving home too late. So, go on.
Oh, no, this is a clean shirt. I always like to be prepared. Are the children asleep?
Yes, they are very excited that you're here.
Well, they've never seen a woman in trousers before. They're good children.
Good night.
Good night, Miriam.
I'll see you later.
We can't keep meeting like this. People will talk.
That's something you should be used to.
Where's Officer Stewart?
He went back to the station. I wanted to stop by here and say hello.
That's kind of you. Listen, why don't you hop in? I'll give you a lift back to the station on my way. Come.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Did you just do what I think you did?
Does that make me a lunatic?
Yes. But that's not a bad thing for me. Not for Miriam.
Get back under there. You're going to miss your train. Come on.
Mind the car, boys.
Are you planning to break it off?
Hey! Do you want to make some money?
How much?
It'll go far.
What do you want, lady?
Do you know how to let the air out of tires?
Of course.
Would you draw time line across my face? You could read my palm. Would you share with me your remaining grace? Like the last few drops of your balm. Would you speak in voice?
How can I help?
Is Amina here?
She's not to be disturbed, sir.
Oh, I'm her father.
You look like her, eh?
She looks like me.
She's just in her room, sir.
All right, thank you.
Would you speak in voice?